A local police chief announces he will be stepping down. Trent Page says he'll be retiring after almost 27 years with the Mount Vernon Police Department. He says his last day will be Friday, May 24th. After that, current assistant chief Robert Brands will take over until the city names a new leader.